you just tell me who your supplier is, I think this can end very well for you.
What are you doing, detective? What are you doing talking to my client without me present? You sneaky Pete. Which is which? What did the academy hire you right out of the womb? You guys get younger every... What'd you say to Babyface, huh? Didn't you say anything stupid? By anything stupid, I mean anything at all. I look at you, mouth open, vocal cords of Twitter. We'll talk about it later. Right now, you out. 10 minutes ago. Go on. There are laws, detective. Have your kindergarten teacher read them to you, right? Go grab a juice box. Have a nap. Go on. All right. Who do we have?
Brandon Mayhew.
Brandon Mayhew. All right. Brandon Mayhew. Ah, here we go. Public masturbation.
What?
I don't get it. What's the kick? Why don't you do it at home like the rest of us with a big flat screen TV, 50 channels of pay-per-view, in a Starbucks? That's nice.
That ain't me, man. I was the guy who was selling meth, allegedly.
Okay, all right, I got you. Meth, right. I'm sorry, that was a little transpositional error. Nothing little whiteout can't take care of. Yeah, and, felony quantity.
Just barely.
Yeah, just barely. The cops around here are like butchers, always got their thumbs on the scales, you know. But good luck arguing that in court. Let me get down to brass tacks. I'm gonna get you a second phone call, okay? You're gonna call your mommy or your daddy or your parish priest or your Boy Scout leader, and they're gonna deliver me a check for $4,650. I'm gonna write that down on the back of my business card, okay? 4650, okay? And I need that in a cashier's check or a money order, doesn't matter. Actually, I want it in a money order. And make it out to Ice Station Zebra Associates. That's my loan out. It's totally legit. It's done just for tax purposes. And after that, we can discuss Visa or MasterCard, but definitely not American Express. So don't even ask, all right? Any questions?
You're gonna get me off, right?
What do I look like, your high school girlfriend? Five fingers, no waiting? That's a joke, Brandon. Lighten up. Son, I promise you this. I will give you the best criminal defense that money can buy. Yeah, but Francesca, I took these already. Didn't I take these already? Okay, look, it's on your head. You're not supposed to double up on vitamin A. It's bad for the liver. Okay. Who's next? I did him. Well, that one went public defender. Thanks for nothing. Hey, what happened to my masturbator, Francesca? You got me all turned around. Hang on. I'll get back to you. Gentlemen, I sense you're discussing my client. Anything you care to share with me?
Sure. Your commercials? They suck ass. She better act in an epileptic whorehouse.
Is that like the one your mom works at? Is she still offering the 2-for-1 discount? DEA, huh? For a street bust. Now, what would two feds want with that little twerp?